Susanna Dodgson in Freiburg, September 18th, 2017. I'm just going to walk around this ground which contained a synagogue. It contained a synagogue memorial, and I'm far too upset to speak. So I'm just going to walk around, show you what's there.
Das war so eine leichte Fingerschelle. Einmal nur nachdenken und dann schaffst endlich mal zu kritisieren.
Bei der Zerkleidung nur noch ein Saufen.
There were statues here too. There was a stone commemorating the murdered Jews in Kristallnacht. That is gone. There's nothing to show that the synagogue was over here. This was the most beautiful, serene part of Freiburg. They left the stones of the wall of the synagogue for 70 years. And then the Nazis won. The Nazis won. They got rid of the Jews from Freiburg. One by one by one, by train load, by carriage load. I saw a cathedral, a Dominican monastery in St. Peter, which is just a few kilometers up the Black Mountain, the Black Forest. And it was desecrated as a religious place in 1804. And it looks like it was built yesterday. It's in such fabulous condition. So they can maintain the Benedictine Abbey where no one goes to church and no one prays, but they can't maintain a beautiful, peaceful park that reminds us who was here and who we murdered. We all murdered them. We are all guilty. So I walked around the entire perimeter of concrete. I haven't seen anything to suggest this was ever a place of hope and faith and beauty. I don't know why they had the Swiss flag. Maybe it's also the flag of Baden-Württemberg. Maybe it's not the Swiss flag, but I think so. How ridiculous. How evil. Susanna J. Dodgson in Freiburg, in the German state of Baden-Württemberg, the main city in the Black Forest of Germany, called Schwarzwald. September 18th, 2017. This is a Monday. And Germans are going to election in 1 week. What will they do? Grüß Gott, God bless.